Boys, can you just check my feet in case I've got poo on them?
No, I think you're good.
No, you're good. No, I'm good, yeah? I'm good. Yeah, nice.
Okay, so it's Halloween weekend and I've got a party to go to tonight, and my costume has just arrived. I ordered it on stream, so if you're from the stream, you already know what it is. But if you're not from the stream, you won't. And I guarantee you won't be able to guess what it is. But yeah, I haven't tried it on yet, so I'll show you what it's like.
Oh my goodness.
There was such a last minute costume, but you know what? I think it works. Go on, Ellis, do some really cool editing here, ready? Editing, Ellis.
To infinity. And beyond.
Did it look cool? I think it looked cool. I'm gonna go find out what everyone else thinks.
Alright, ready? Open your eyes in 3, 2. Why? You already opened them.
Oh my.
A little bless him, I kinda wanna cuddle him.
Excellent.
Thanks for your pocket. Brilliant.
You carried along.
It's not that inflatable.
Oh, hang on. Bear with me. This is Nathan's costume, by the way. Tell me.
Hey, man.
Oh, my God.
You played Jetpack Joyride?
Yes.
I was that guy.
That's me.
I can't believe you came as Katniss Everdeen. That's nuts.
Spent far too much money on this costume to be called Katniss Everdeen.
Yeah, Ethan's got. Well, that's not that one.
This year, drink what's left in Ethan's glass.
And when we drink with Alicia, she gets it down in 8, 7, 2, 1.
That is embarrassing.
Josh, name as many countries as you can in 30 seconds. Then give out as many drinks as countries that you have named.
Ready, 3, 2, 1, go!
Uzbekistan, Kazakhstan, Afghanistan, India, Pakistan, Bangladesh, Russia, France, Germany, Switzerland, Belgium, the Netherlands, Poland, Ukraine, Serbia, Czechoslovakia, Czech Republic, Slovakia, Finland, Norway, Greenland, Iceland, America, Mexico, Canada, Brazil, Argentina, Peru, Paraguay, Uruguay, Chile, South Africa, Zimbabwe.
Stop!
That's 32. Fuck. 32 countries.
It's the way you started with Uzbekistan. I was like, yeah, Wales, Scotland. It's just weird seeing the Teletubby get drunk. You know when the Teletubbies come off air and they're behind the camera?
Nathan, you're on in 5.
Where's the Coke?
Oh, Ethan got the poo.
Nice. I do smell it a lot.
Yeah, me too. Oh, is it on mine at all, actually? Like,
poo somewhere.
Oh, nice.
That's a leaf.
Oh,
it's me. That stinks.
Now, I don't like to admit this, but as someone that didn't really believe in too much of the mental health stuff back when I was younger, I've been going through the thick of it the past few months. And the past few days have been some really bad days where I just haven't got out of bed. I mean, at the moment, it's, you can see behind me. I need to change that clock, actually, because the clock's went back. But it's 5 to 3. I got out of bed roughly at 2, and I've just been feeling a bit pants. But I always find it's so much easier to be clearer-headed with a clean room. You know, clean room, clean mind, all that kind of malarkey. So I'm gonna tidy my room on YouTube, eh? Yeah, not running out of content ideas yet. Not yet. Soon though. Now first things first, you have to have a decent cleaning playlist. So I've typed in cleaning throwbacks playlist on Spotify, and that's what I'm going to be using to clean. Let me know what your favourite cleaning song is down in the comments below. What? No, I'm not stalling so I don't have to clean my room. Shut up.
This is Egon. Bro. So we get drunk. So we smoke weed. We're just having fun. We don't care who sees.
The snow glows white on the
hard to fight these tears.
Oh, it's to terminate. That sounded like Frozen. I thought it was Frozen. No, it's Determinate. If you see Lemonade Mouth, the film on Disney Channel when you were a kid, go with it. Also, Bridget Mendler, I did fancy her as a kid. Not Bridget Mendler as a kid, me as a kid. I was a kid when I fancied Bridget Mendler, who was also...
I
And just like that, we're finished. Well, I'm not entirely finished. There's a few more things I've got to do, but I have to go out.
We're going out for Cam's birthday today, and I haven't bought my birthday present yet. So I'm going to go to the shops, buy my present and a card, and then get ready to go out. But I feel instantly better. There's a lot more room to think, to have activities. Yeah, so if you are feeling shit and your room's a mess, clean your room.
Right, so I bought him this card. We're going to see if he's got this one, and then I'm going to get him this as well.
Open my business.
That's actually
it's sick.
I'll let you show this.
Yeah, no.
Dickhead. Happy birthday, Dad. We get a jar, so what, we smoke weed. We're just having fun. We don't care who sees, so what, we go out. That's how it's supposed to be. Living young and wild.
Care, cause if me and my team in here, it's gonna be some weed in the air. Tell them, Mac, blowing everywhere we going, and now you know it when I step right up. Get my lighter so I can light up. That's how it should be done. Soon as you're thinking you're down, find how to turn things around. Now things are looking up. From the ground up, pound up this Taylor gang. So turn my sound up and mount up and do my thing. Now I'm chillin'.